Welcome back, guys, to Forza Motorsport. So we're back again to continue the endurance tour, and today it's all about going back in time during the Group C times as we head over to the retro endurance event. So some info about the first race in this video today. We will tackle the first part of the series where we'll be racing in retro GT racing cars at Watkins Glen. This is a 20 lap race, and looking through the cars I've been trying out, fuel seems not to be an issue. Tires are pretty much the only thing to look after, and I'm pretty sure all these cars in this class have the stock tire on. So one type of tire compound for this race. Well, let's get this race started then.
American sports car racing in the late 80s and early 90s was as exciting as it was innovative. Win on Sunday, sell on Monday was the battle cry of this era. Manufacturers flocked to endurance racing to prove their brand was stronger than the rest. But the likeness of these race cars to their road-going counterparts was only a facade, as a fiberglass skin hid a tube frame chassis and custom fabricated components. Prototypes of this period were beautiful and revolutionary. With minimal rules and factory-level budgets, these cars pioneered what would become the standards of modern race car engineering. Carbon fiber monocoque construction, body shapes dictated by aerodynamics instead of styling departments, and electronic controlled fuel flow and turbo boost. These cars may look and feel retro today, but there's nothing old-fashioned about these ferocious machines.
After the permanent road course was completed in the 1950s, among so many other race series, Watkins Glen hosted the prestigious 6 Hours at the Glen endurance race starting in the 1960s.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
So there we have it, this one was probably the easiest one I did so far in this tour, especially when you have enough fuel for the whole race with just under a tank and only one tire compound. Well, it should be up at the same time as this, but don't forget to check out part 2 of the Retro Endurance event, where we race Group C cars. Well guys, thanks to you, get those up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.